here, that's forward, forward, D, D, right? So it works out.
Hey, give me one. Alright,
so I wanna play three shifts, four on four. Full ice, just play. From yesterday, we have a bunch of things that we have. We have exit kill that we worked on. Forward angle, trying to get to people on a forward angle. So the D, you're not really trying to back up. You're trying to get there, kill plays as much as possible. So that's number one. Second thing that we're looking to do is we're looking to turn and escape pressure. And I'd love to see someone set a pick or a screen. We're going to play three shifts. We play one shift around a minute. Stop, rest, talk about how good or how bad we were, and we'll try to be better the second shift, third shift. As soon as those three shifts are over, we're gonna go into more development, do some different things, then I wanna do three or four more shifts at the end. Make sense? Let's start with a neutral zone face-off, right?
So Darryl videotapes his practices. Change of speed.
Thank you.
Why? Why would that matter? When the offense slows down, what's the problem with that? Did he have time to set up? But what's worse is when you shoot the puck and the goalie stops it, because the goalie's going to stop him, even if he's horseshit, he's going to stop it about 89 to 91% of the time. So there's lots of shots that ain't going in. We need to get those pucks. If everybody's skating the same speed, it's a 50-50. If the offensive team is skating faster than the defensive team, are they improving their odds or decreasing their odds that they're going to get to that loose puck? Improving. So the best time to play defense is when you're on offense. When you're on offense, you want to be playing with speed. So when the puck is shot, now that's defense. As soon as the puck leaves the guy's stick, everybody's on defense, because we don't know where the puck's going to go. So we want to be skating fast so we can elevate to the puck so we can keep it in. But if you slow down, now it's a 50-50. Does that make sense? Even if it doesn't, we're going to do it anyways. All right, let's go down here, and we're going to elevate in the offensive zone. We're going to go 4-on-4. Actually, no. We go 4-on-3. Let's go 4-on-3. Give somebody a break here.
Everybody move.
Okay.
He doesn't know where to go. I said, well, you should know him.